Distracted drivers could cause a chain reaction wreck on the other side of the highway.
Unfortunately, we've got people driving by and trying to take pictures of the scene, so they're just congesting traffic the other way. We just need people to just drive ahead and forget about the accident, look where they need to go.
Half of this is probably rubbernecking, you know.
Everybody's got to stop, take pictures going through here.
Oh, but then they can't go to the office and tell everybody they were there.